I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the spatial audio feature on your Apple AirPods. To be clear, this feature is only available on AirPods Pro or AirPods 3 and newer models. Step 1. Put your Apple AirPods in your ears and then tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the name of your AirPods in this menu. You'll land on a menu with settings options for your earbuds. Step 3. Scroll down to the Spatial Audio section and then tap Personalized Spatial Audio. Tap Personal Spatial Audio again on the next screen. The next screen lets you know that you can use your device's camera to personalize spatial audio for the shape of your ears. Step 4. Tap Continue. The next screen will instruct you to position your iPhone or iPad in front of your face and then be ready to move your head to the left and to the right as instructed. Step 5. Tap Start Capture and then follow the instructions on the screen. If you are successful, you'll see this screen letting you know that you have successfully set up spatial audio. You can activate the spatial audio feature on your Apple AirPods at any time by making sure you have both of your earbuds in, swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to access the control center, and then tapping the volume bar associated with your AirPods. A menu opens. Tap Spatial Audio in this menu to see spatial audio options, and then tap either Fixed or Head Tracked. Whatever you're listening to will be converted to spatial audio immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.